that I don't believe your story that you saw the Lord appearing in all his glory. You fell down at his feet in the middle of the street, and then you couldn't see for a week. Say, Paul, I wonder would it scandalize you if you saw how everyone has canonized you, how every word you said was on God's own letterhead, and his spirit was caught in your throat. Now every Pharisee must die eventually by every word you wrote. Paul. Hey Paul, brother, don't misunderstand me. After all, so alike that it's uncanny. So many words about a man we only heard about, never seen his face. And we're both running from the man that we'd become before we changed our name. Paul, you're still killing us, Paul. You're still killing us, Paul. You're still killing us. So, hey, Paul, if you could see what you regretted, how the law made you see yourself as wretched, would it break your heart to know that your church won't marry folks whose love is Caesar's and a thorn? 'Cause maybe you never knew that Jesus was loving you exactly the way you were born. Paul,
by accident or not,
you're still killing us, Paul.
Maybe it breaks your heart.
You're still killing us, Paul.
Brother, do you hear us crying out?
You're still killing us.